What's up guys, welcome to our channel, welcome to another reaction, and today we are checking out Super M. For the first time I'm checking out Super M with their song Tiger Inside. I know this group was formed later on last year. They had Jobbing, I believe, and earlier, like month ago I believe, or something like that, they released another music video, and now another one, Tiger Inside. So I was like, okay, I should go and check them out. I know they are like some collaboration of all sorts of different SM artists from NCT, EXO, and there's also Taemin. I'm super curious, like, you got, I believe there is, I don't know all of the names. I know there is Sky, Mark, Taeyang. We will get them as I see their faces. Closed captions, English, of course. Let's just go and see what their sound is like, because I really have no idea. Let's just go. Ooh, that was cool. Hey Mark, what, have you ever seen this hair color on him? Kai, Taeyang, I cannot identify that person, I'm sorry. Okay, that's I know him. Lucas. That's them. Oh my god, what's his name? I'm sorry guys. And is that... Wait, is there four? NCT members to EXO members? I don't know, I should probably not speak. That's clearly Lucas, okay. I know you. When I'm Baekhyun. Whoa, look at the eye makeup. I love how there is only zoom on his. Oh. What is this rubber break? Oh, this camera. Oh. Okay, there are 7 people. Okay. Mark, Kai, Taeyang, Taemin, Baekhyun. It's Lucas. I'm sorry, I don't know this guy. It's not Johnny, right? I don't know many NCT members. I know Mark Taeyang, Lucas, and Johnny. That's pretty much it. And I know most EXO members. I know Taemin because legend of K-pop. But yeah, this. Whoa, this was 3.5 minutes and it felt like 2.5. Wow, I was really enjoying it when it flew by so fast. Hello? Oh, there was so. How was it 3.5 minutes? What? I will need to rewatch this song because it felt so short, like almost nothing happened, but of course so much happened because it's 3.5 minutes. There's also rap break. I love rap breaks. Rap breaks are what makes what when you are starting to get bored of something, a rap break just makes it so lively and just puts the whole song above everything. Or if not, if you don't wanna do a rap break, just make something interesting between the first two choruses, in my opinion, to make both of them really, you help both choruses to hit more to the listener when you do something interesting in between them. Then some bridge and put the chorus again with some nice twist to it, change tempo, add something it, do double chorus, you know, change choreography, anything like that. By the way, they look amazing. I really love the outfits. Mark with it's not even like a red hair, it's more pink. What? But and with the eye color, how does someone look good with the bucket head hairstyle, pink hair and dark eye color, eye makeup? Yo, these K-pop artists, you can literally put them into garbage can and it would look amazing. I don't know how they do it. I think it's just their charisma. They just know how to own it. They just know how to own anything. Yo, enough rambling. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I will appreciate it. Have a good day.